This is Rebecca, one of the five awesome artists at Pinot's Palette. Today I'm going to be talking about why art makes a great present for anyone in your family or your friends. So first, thinking about the holiday season, like I know it's past Valentine's Day, but if we were getting into the winter season, you might think about something that's very themed that goes with the winter spirit feeling. This really makes a great present because it's very thoughtful. If you give somebody a painting, it means that you really value them as a person because you're willing to invest your time into creating something for them rather than giving them just something you bought at the store. Not that that can't be thoughtful, but this really means that, hey, I thought that you would really like if I got you this or painted you this really awesome cityscape. Maybe they really are into New York or something and you made it look a little bit more like New York and not just a general cityscape, then that really means like, hey, I know you love New York and why wouldn't I get you this or paint you this awesome picture of New York? Or, for instance, Venice, if they're really fond of Italy, that would be a really great gift. You know, it shows that you are really in touch with things that they are interested in, and I think it really means that you value them as someone that is really close to you. And, you know, something that makes it doubly nice is if you add a frame to it. So just something nice and simple. It doesn't have to be too crazy. It really just adds a level of class to the painting. You just pop that on. Again, this doesn't have to be anything difficult. And look at that. Level of class added to it. Another great reason to give somebody a painting is maybe you did something, you wanted to just be adventurous and try creating a painting. It didn't turn out the way you expected. Hey, why not give it as a gift to somebody? Then you can kind of make them feel bad if you think they may not like it. You can be like, oh, but I spent all this time and effort painting it, and it took me like 4 hours to get the detail right in the city right here, then obviously they're not going to tell you it sucks. So, again, this has been Rebecca with Pinot's Palette, just giving you some great tips on why paintings are a great gift for someone.